to the boys' state tournament. East Providence visiting Classical in the Sweet 16. The Townies trailing in the fourth, trying to make up some ground. Trey Resendez leading the charge. He gets the two to go, plus the foul. He had 16 points on the night. It would be a close one down to the final minute. Elizer Delbray grabbing his own rebound, puts it back up. Three-point play with the foul to pull the purple within one, but EP closes it out 51-47.